everyone, Lisa Chinatti here with Jason Posnick for another Week in Review.
I'm excited. So this weekend, we had the fitness competition, but then we decided to take it up a notch. So this Sunday, we're going to Fenway Park. We have, I think, like 13 or 15 people coming with us.
I think it's actually more. I think it's 17 running plus a handful of spectators.
Plus the spectators, yeah. So we're doing the Spartan race at Fenway. Shout out to Christy and Tom McDevitt, who've actually been training for this. So I'm super excited to run it with the team and kind of see how Spartanish we are. And Rick got us shirts. You see them?
I have my shirt sitting upstairs, and my only goal is to not bite it up or down the stairs.
So that's exciting. We had three new agents join the team this week.
I love when new agents join the team.
Yeah.
So Peter Malarkey, Christy Partlow, and Lee Tocolo.
So got to spend time with all of these individuals. Peter is probably one of the easiest people to talk to I've ever met. Christy's worked in commercial leasing forever, so she's gonna slide right in. And Lee Tocolo, actually in Londonderry today, we had like the goals, and I learned a lot about Lee in that, you know, her kids are the single most important thing to her. And everything she does is based on them. She got some pretty big goals to open a charter school, so I'm excited.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna have to chat with her about that.
Yeah, very cool. Agent highlights of the week. Oh, can I do the first one?
Uh-huh.
T-Rex, big head, little arms. That's not you, but Tasia Shree, I'm so stinking proud of you. 5 weeks as an agent, just got your first accepted offer. You negotiated your face off, and your smile is one of the most beautiful in the office. So I'm super proud of you. T-Rex, Tasia Shree, T, great job, girl.
I get to do the next one because these are my favorite. So when our new agents close their first deals, Mike Labo and Dave Cohen. So two of my legit, like, most inspirational people in the company for different reasons, but both amazing humans and both celebrating their first closed transactions in the same week. Super yeah. Exciting.
Hopefully that gives you a good feeling, Mike, since I beat you in Topgolf last week. So there's that. Colin Snee. How would you depict or describe Colin Snee?
Wildly inappropriate. Insanely funny.
Hilarious.
Genuinely smart. And crazy passionate.
And this is his first year with us, first full year. He just hit his 25th deal. So Colin Snee, round of applause, man. Super proud of you. And we'll celebrate the Celtics game tonight. So that'll be fun. There was a spider. It's gone now. That would be me.
Spider, snake, rat, mouse. Anything with more than four legs.
Yep.
Anything with four legs that's smaller than a cat.
Any bugs. There's a centipede in Medford Tuesday, and I was too scared to get it, so someone else had it.
Did you reach like a girl?
No, but I went nowhere near it. Those things are the creepiest bugs ever.